Hello everyone, episode 43 told about a fact that absolutely shouldn't have happened. Although almost the entire episode contains sadness and disappointment, at least Yondo and Taekyung gave a romantic feel at the beginning of this episode. Taekyung was spoiled to Yondo. He hugged Yondo when Yondo expressed her love for Taekyung. I'm grateful because when problems come from outside, they stay together and no one gives up. That night, Taekyung and Yondo slept in each other's arms before they discover a shocking truth. That fact was Junha who was Geumsil's grandson. The Gongs believed that Junha was Geumsil's grandson because Geumsil's DNA matched that of Eka, who was Junha's older sister. In this episode, explain why Eka or the nun often asked Junha for money and why Junha hated Eka. In the past, Junha was a sweet child. He and Eka often played together, but one day Junha was hurt. His heart hurt. He turned into a different person. And the reason why Eka always asked Junha for money was not for Eka's personal gain. Eka donated the money to people in need. Eka thought Junha to share with fellow human beings, and maybe the thing that made Junha's heart hurt and turned into a different person was the death of their mother 20 years ago. Okay everyone, what I'm explaining here is a story from Eka. She told it all to Sejin and she asked for help Sejin to look after Junha. Eka couldn't look after Junha because she had to go to the United States to volunteer. You can believe Eka's story or you cannot believe it and think that Eka is lying. Here you are free to have your imagination. In this episode, Sejin was the one who told Junha that she saw Eka and Taekyung going to the genetic testing center. With information from Sejin, Junha finally came to the Gong family's house and introduced himself as Geumsil's grandson. Geumsil, who really hated Junha, was very shocked. And thankfully, there was Hyunwoo who immediately gave help to Geumsil. Meanwhile, Junha apologized to the Gong family because causing a scene and he invited Eka to leave the Gong family's house. Junha asked Chansik not to tell Eka about Hanul. He didn't want to make Eka think about many things because of him, and he also worried about Geumsil's condition. After knowing that he was Geumsil's grandson, he called Geumsil as grandma and called Chansik as uncle. Meanwhile, Taekyung and Yondo were the ones who were the most shocked. Taekyung's current position was very weak in the Gong family. He was not Geumsil's biological grandson, and he was not Hanul's biological father. Even though it might be difficult for Geumsil to accept Junha, Junha can do anything for Geumsil to accept him. Moreover, he was related by blood to Geumsil. Even at the end of this episode, Geumsil met Junha at the columbarium. She cried when she saw Junha. I think she missed her grandson. Actually, Junha could have come to the columbarium to meet Geumsil, and Geumsil saw how much Junha missed his mother. Then, Geumsil opened her heart to accept Junha. Maybe it was all Junha had planned so that Geumsil would accept him. In the preview for episode 44, Geumsil is crying. She apologized to Taekyung. I think she decides to accept Junha as her grandson. I hope that all the problems that Taekyung and Yondo have suffered can end soon. Okay everyone, that's the storyline this time. Don't forget to watch episode 44, which will air tonight, and thank you for watching my video.